Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Stay Gorgeous. Hope you all are doing well. Our today's video is going to be on beauty benefits of coconut oil. All we know for ages, coconut oil is so beneficial for our hair and as well as skin. So before going to enter this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the notification bell. And if you like my video, then don't forget to give a thumbs up. This video is going to be quite long, so take some tea or food and enjoy this video. Dandruff is the stubborn flake on the scalp that is caused due to infection. An oily scalp always increases the level of your dandruff. So to achieve clean scalp, squeeze some lemon and add the juice with coconut oil and massage your hair roots twice in a week. Coconut oil nourishes your hair while lemon juice helps to treat the dandruff. Lemon has natural astringent and it helps to get rid of excess oil. It contains natural antibacterial property that will stave off germs that can cause dandruff and scalp infection. Coconut oil contains antifungal properties which helps to keep your scalp clean. Coconut oil also helps to make your hair growth faster and prevent hair falls. All you have to do, add 2 to 3 cups of coconut oil, cut some aloe vera leaves into pieces and add it with this oil and boil this mixture until the leaves turn into yellowish one. Now let it cool down, filter them and add 1 cup of onion juice. Spray this mixture on your dry scalp and leave it for 1.5 hours and then wash it off using any shampoo. You can store this preparation in room temperature for a couple of weeks for future use and you can use it once in a week. You will see amazing result within a month. Coconut oil stimulates your hair follicles, it boosts your hair growth and protects your hair from split ends. Aloe vera leaves contain vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin B2, vitamin B6 and vitamin B12. Its antibacterial property always helps to balance your pH level of scalp. It also treats fungus, it stimulates your circulation of blood. It boosts up your hair growth and always moisturizes your scalp. And it also helps to treat your alopecia. Onion juice contains rich sulfur and it helps to minimize hair breakage and thinning. It gives healthy shine to your hair. Its antioxidant property helps to reverse the effect of premature graying. Onion's rich antibacterial property helps to keep your scalp healthy and free at infection, and it also helps to promoting unhindered hair growth. Onion juice stimulates your hair scalp and improves the circulation of blood, which helps to boost your hair growth. Along with that, it has amazing hair straightening power. Regular hot oil massage or to your hair roots can give straight and shiny hair. If you are looking for a good body scrubber, then you can give it a try for this solution. All you have to do, take some 2 to 3 spoon of coconut oil and add some lemon juice to it. And you can add sugar or honey in it. Also use brown sugar for this. Coconut oil contains antioxidant property which helps to reduce skin inflammation. It contains 90% fatty acid and it also contains lauric acid which kills bacteria and restores your skin texture. Coconut oil contains vitamin E which is essential for healthy skin growth and it is helps to repair your skin. All you know, sugar is so good as an exfoliant. It just sloth off dead skin and gives the fresh and smooth skin. It's the natural source of glycolic acid, which helps to break down dead skin cells and encourage the fresh health to regenerate new skin cells. While lemon juice contains citric acid and vitamin C, vitamin C helps to brighten up your skin tone, and citric acid helps to peel and remove top layer of your dead skin cells. Antibacterial property of lemon juice also helps to keep your skin clean. Like any other essential oils, coconut oil also have no side effects. It can be used for the purpose of carrier oil. It cures wrinkles and skin sagging. You use it as a night cream. And the girls who are suffering from acne and pimple issues can definitely apply this oil all over the face before going to bed. Girls who have sensitive skin, they can also use it as a makeup remover. Inflammation property of oil helps to reduce any itchiness of your skin. It also helps to remove stretch mark. Hope today's video is helpful to you guys. So don't forget to share this informative video with your friends and family. Comment down below your feedback. This is so important to me. So guys, I will come with my another video very shortly. Till then, tata, take care, bye.